Hey there, everybody, welcome back to more of, wait a minute. Yeah, we are back in for more of Pokemon X. So yeah, I actually play off camera a little bit because, as I know, I want to get this one done. I mean, yes, after that, we're going to have something new, which I'm actually going and promote from Viscount to Earl. And yeah, that should happen in the last video, but hey, it didn't happen. Oh well, guess I have to do it right away. Alright, so we also come Earl now, which, yeah, what if we come back here later and actually try and grind ball level and money? Now, okay. Now, before we actually go back to Shuttle City, which by the way, take a while until we actually be on the way, or just go, really? Oh well. We're gonna do a little wonder trade. I actually caught a certain Pokemon that I will probably say it's not a giveaway because I didn't really much well know, but just saying that a little wonder trade for me before we actually come and continue is alright, I guess. So off camera, I actually caught a Swirlix. I believe it's actually exclusive only Pokemon in Pokemon X. Why you actually got a Sprissy instead? And yeah, because of that, I will going to give away that one of them to you guys. I don't know if you guys will have one returned to me, but I hope it's actually the one that will not from Call of Pokedex or something that exclusive only. Why I would be much appreciate. Actually, the best appreciate now is probably that Grimer and Froakley that I got for a while now. But I don't know, I'm probably gonna get Froakley to be training though. I don't know, because since I actually have the unique ability instead of a Torment, I kind of want to use it. Yeah, I don't know, maybe I'll do that, you know, this video, I guess. No big deal, right? Yeah, I guess, you know. Oh, sorry, I actually repeat a lot of stuff, okay? Yeah, I hope you don't mind me. But it's really quite nine that roll in the same way, too. And we have one from Japan. I can't really spell that. But yeah, we have someone from Japan, yes, so Swirlix, yeah, you're kind of a lucky person, and what are you gonna give it to us? We have, whoa, Nuzleaf! Okay. I don't think Nuzleaf is also, I think Nuzleaf is actually the Pokemon that outside the Call Pokedex too, I guess. I kind of like, happily accept that, I guess. I don't know, just saying. And okay, so here we go. I'm gonna say nice to you because you're awesome, and since you actually give me something good, I will going to give you got not capture power, prize money to you. Here we go, you deserve it. All right, so now I'm gonna go back off camera and we're gonna be see guy back in Chowl City, so in just a bit of a second, guys. Okay. Alright guys, we are back at the, you know, Pokemon Center at Shuttle City. Okay, I want to mention you guys a little before we actually go and continue this part, this section of the part. Well, this is actually my second attempt to record this. You know why? Because when I actually play a little bit, Eevee unexpectedly actually evolve. You know, and you can actually evolve in a lot of stuff, and the evolution that evolved on my favorite team wasn't the one I wanted, so as a result I have to reload the game, and for some I actually have to, you know, go back way, something like that, blah blah blah. And yeah, you know, you know, so frustrated. I can't believe that my stupidity sometimes can be like that, you know it. Anyway, so as to find out, Nuzleaf isn't actually from Kyle's Pokedex, which I'm actually happy about that. You know, like I'm so happy with that girl too, you know. I also got to go, yeah, already. And unfortunately, not really that girl one for this, but that's alright. You know, follow confirm, open up really stuff right now, so, you know, so yeah, I'm quite happy about that. Yeah, definitely, I don't know why, but my Pokemon X5 is kind of lucky with Wonder Trade. I'm not really sure my Pokemon Y. Not really. I try to get like something like out from the Hollow Pokedex, and it's not really working after all. But hey, all right. And for this Nidoran, I plan to do Wonder Trade for some of you guys, but I'll do that in a later. No need to worry. I will probably do, but probably not right now. And here we go. I kind of want to, you know, this Froakley here. I really want to become part of my team, even though it's probably not gonna be mine. You know, like. can say. But anyway, because it's actually have the hidden ability, which is really cool, and I want to keep that. So yeah, I want to get this Kalamasu kind of like part of my team too, is I kind of want to. And for the next one I want to go, I will ask you to bring Pansy too, because you'll see why, okay? But yeah. And of course, we definitely go to the next round, and yeah. So for like a 2-minute explanation, I'm sorry, just still can't get over how stupid I am. Yeah, after Eevee, I know right now I have to, you know, cancel Eevee Evolution. Or actually, this good Everstone for Eevee, but I think I'll do that later. And whoa, what's going on? Oh, that Serena's come from nowhere. Hey, Never, you should do this. And Serena actually will give the serve, which is actually the thing we're gonna use that in next round for sure. Not lying, yeah. So yeah, I control World Water, which is kind of cool. You think about it, kind of amazing. A person like you came to Kalos and now traveling with me. It's like destiny in a way. Oh, okay, someone say nice. Okay. That's cool. Okay. So here we go. Let's go to the next route. Man, so frustrated. I'm a little bit here. Okay. Now what? Oh, as the next one, I'm going to have a Raichu, which I'm kind of can't wait to see. And whoa. Should we actually find someone speaking like Spanish or French? I'm not really sure, but hey, it's up to you guys to know what's going on. Anyway, so we actually go for the forward road, route 12. Now, before we actually go continue here, Tortoise guy. This kind of Lapras here wants him from drowning. I feel bad though, I can't form channel around and show the why we're on his support. Hey, got an idea, got a rubber bash. Yeah, you know, we actually got a 3-point here. That's why I actually deployed one slot, because to show you guys this. And yeah, it'll be Karina before you can do that in a way. And I'm be sure to actually got Lapras. You guys get it, please. And I believe you cannot get any Lapras from this game anyway, except this guy. And of course, and okay. So after that, I'm gonna show you guys Lapras, which is gonna be the best thing ever. And here we go, Lapras. Sub level 30, which is kind of fun level 2, as you saw. And yeah, Water Absorb, you can't really cool move. I kind of like it, you know? Pretty much serious, what? Kind of like this guy is really serious, what the heck? I know what I'm saying, okay? Yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do next, I will go into that the TMHM. I'm gonna go into, you know, I could actually have met my Kalamasu, no sir, but I think it's also gonna be the best move right now. I actually still could learn to, which is kind of fun. But I really want Lapras to get. You know, the thing is, I actually, my Pokemon, I never tried Lapras at the serve in Pokemon X before, I mean XY, in Pokemon Y. I didn't actually do Lapras, I actually did someone else. But this one right here, I will want to show you something. Because I already know that, and I don't want to spoil anything yet, I will show that right away if that's the thing. Anyway, so I think I'm gonna take out Parasong. I don't think it's actually gonna be the best for me right now, so yeah, I think I'm gonna turn it out. And here we go, learn Serb, and yeah. And we are ready to go. To Route 12. Anyway, for that, I will have using this. And at my sense, right, of course, I hit an item here. Before that, we encounter some Pokemon, which is Slowpoke. Really? Okay. I really want to actually low up too, but I have to be careful not to make it a silly warp that I did on my first attempt though, because seriously. And of course, right here, we can got a honey, which is so good, yay! Free honey, awesome! You know. And Mewtang, I think I'm gonna have, okay? Sorry. Oh, screw you in battery. Oh my god. Ugh. I should know I actually charge a little bit here before I actually even start. Oh my god, really? Okay, now. Yeah, I don't know. Whoa, horde encounter. Okay, that's Incineroar coming. Yes, Incineroar coming. Hey, we have a Mary! Apparently, I didn't really see a horde Mary before. I may fun to actually cut one of them and maybe want to trade to you guys. I'm not really sure. That's a great idea. And why? Oh my god, this actually hit everybody. Oh, please do not knock all of them. Please. Come on. Okay, thank freaking god. But not a bad thing about the horde encounter that Yeah, they are going to gang out on you. That's the problem. And CDUE are... Oh my god. Man, the batteries... Starflame kind of like piss the battery system, but I guess after that I may have to go and charge a little bit and ow, that's gonna be bad. Oh my god. I'll take the female eye. I don't think female Mary is probably the best idea right now, I guess. Don't want that, okay? This me want to switch. I know the same. But man, yeah, I think I'm fine Flaffy in this you know, in this round. And but unfortunately, you want to get a Mary, you have to find a hot encounter. Kind of reminds me of Mr. Mime situation that I do before, by the way. Let's see which one to pick. Let's pick the center one. Yeah, why not? Yeah, you know, I think since the battery definitely messed with me, definitely going to probably I will record more later, I guess. I mean, I'll probably show what happened in the, you know, I know for like going down a little bit, and after that I will record, kind of recording it later since my battery definitely pissed me off. And I swear to God, you're gonna evolve soon, but don't you worry, never fear, because I know there's not a evolve evolution I wanted right now. Yep, I know. Oh my god, like seriously! Well, except for you kind of use Growl a bit faster, but unfortunately, you can always fast. You know it. Yeah, I definitely do, you know, want to trade later. I need to worry about that. Yeah, I probably will get Froakley a bit training too, because, you know, I kind of trade Froakley. This is probably special. I mean, I'm really appreciate if someone asked, you want to trade with me? I didn't remember that, but hey, I'm really happy about that, you know? Oh my god. Speak of the devil of the sheep, though. Get it? Okay, one other one is down. That's cool. Because usually not go for hard encounter capture or something, because, you know, you gotta knock all of them. So I think I'll get a great ball, even though, yeah, why not? There we go. Yeah. Bam! Okay, got it. I mean, yeah, I mean, my first time, I kind of miss all that, but hey, no big deal, I guess. Like, screw the battery system, I swear to god. Guess I have to record more of me later, I guess. I'm not really sure. Just saying, yeah. And for the, I'm the one not gonna give nicknames. So if you guys get that, you can get any name you want. And, no good sir, no good sir, no good sir. After that, I may have to stop Eevee a bit, and or at least try another Everstone, just and when to actually learn the move I wanted and kind of make eligible for Eevee to evolve. I'm not really sure why it's not evolve right now, seriously. Anyway, that's why I bring my pen saint in this route. Yep, there's a hidden tree, and you actually can get a free berry right here, which is actually good, but yeah, you kind of have to use cut on that, you know. So yeah, that's another fun stuff about that. And you know what, I'm going to play a little bit more. I think I could take a little bit before I could go, you know, do some more stuff. And Chatot, okay. This stuff kind of crop some good Pokemon too, not lying, but... But yeah, even if Powerize, Runaway still enjoy, you're definitely going to run... Speed any bottle, I love this ability so much. Anyway, this guy, Asher Bay. And yeah, we're gonna... This bay right here kind of like form the next stop. Anyway, I will going to show for some little before I will go to end, and I want to battle a swimmer. Some fun fact. I mean, so if we actually have Ravlos, yes, we actually have Ravlos. Actually have an animation of it. Actually, you know, surfing with you, and I kind of like it. Not lying, guys. And you know, I want to switch item a little bit. Just, you know, kind of want to. But anyway, I'm gonna maybe have Kenomasu just got a spin point, and trust me. You kind of, I don't want to actually evolve it yet, because I want to show the Pokemon Amy, and yeah, man, yeah, another thing is I never try, you know, Lapras in Sir before. I don't know, I was right or wrong, but yeah, yeah, okay, we have a Sir Alessandro. Yeah, that's why I kind of want to show that, and I'm kind of glad that, actually, it's kind of awesome. I was definitely going to bring Lapras in my Avengers. Kind of like my Pokemon Y, I actually didn't bring that much though, but Pokemon X, in this walkthrough fight, I definitely do it. But anyway, I was going to have Snorlax get the spin point and, you know, kind of train the Silphrocly up. Yay! Oh god, stop is not good. But I think Shibuya is kind of awesome, you know. Okay, wow, that's the faster. Cool, Snorlax, awesome. Revenge, ow, that was bad. I mean, first attempt is actually using Toss Spy, and by the way, I'm not intending to change my Pokemon anyway, so yeah. Something like that. Well, this attempt is probably not the best right now, I just saying. Hey, it's still good. Okay, still Shibuya is actually good, I like it. And not an egg, and guess what? We actually go up to level 2. Level 3. You see how broken it is. Level 4. Level 5. A little bubble because, you know. Yeah, I know. Level 6. 7. 8. Learn Quick Attack. Level 9. Level 10. I learned Leg, but unfortunately I'm not gonna get that. This move is probably not the best for my Frog League, I guess. Yeah, I mean Kendo Mask. And 11. Yep. Like 10 low up. And holy crap, it's kinda broken. Not lying. And we have Binnacle. Yeah, something like that. Okay, let's just ship away. Let's see if you're gonna bait them. And oh, didn't see the move before. I swear to God, never seen a move before. And ow, that was actually like you know, Bind. Kinda bad. Oh god. Oh god, no, no, please, no. Okay, okay. As long as attack in the next turn, I could be fine. I know, just saying. Come on. No, Snorlax, no! If I didn't got that clam for a really try, oh god. Yeah, I know, okay, pan save for this one. I'll probably use Loveless later, I guess. Mm-hmm. Seed Bomb should do it. Oh snap, not good. Ow. Oh my god, my status light and much low accuracy. Not good, you know. Not good at all. Hey, critical hit too, that's cool. Even though it's probably used as critical hit in a way. Oh god. And we beat him, and oh no! Oh my god, I can't believe it. And yeah. I was so dumb, I should actually know about that before I actually start. Anyway, I think, probably I'll continue later. Unfortunately, I have to charge the battery. I may even actually have to maybe start in probably the other day because I don't feel that, you know, like, my speed right here is gonna take more than, around 10 minutes. I don't think it's that a great idea to continue for right now. I mean, this part is gonna be a bit longer. I mean, I'm probably gonna going to show guys this route, I mean, right after that in the next section. And I'm probably gonna be in another section too. Oh my god, I'm kinda be paying my butt till you did it, but that's alright, I guess. Hey, this guy kinda have cool. Okay, I'll give you a nice, love it. Mm-hmm. Guess I have to record it later, I guess. Oh well, guess probably no big deal, right? Oh well. Not a smart move, should I actually short longer? Oh well. So I think I'll see you guys just, you know, a little bit. Yeah. Okay, we are actually back. Yeah, I shot battery now. And yeah, I mentioned it probably made it too long anyway. So yeah, I didn't really charge it full because I plan to do a better video sometime. Alright, so we're also going to face this guy. I'm too tired to see light inside the wandering around the world. I'm not even in particular. Oh well. Okay, we have a backpacker. Joran. And oh, Linoon, okay. No, they actually have a background. God damn it, I really wish I had a move. I could actually go to this thing. God damn it, game. Yeah, I didn't want to grind Snorlax up a little bit. So yeah. I mean, out is gonna be bad, but thank god, yeah, so it's really powerful. I mean, a tank, in case you guys say, yeah. Oh no, sand attack, really. Oh dear. Oh, freaking sand attack, I hate you so much. Why are you using this move? Why don't you use this on the first turn? I mean, seriously, I'm gonna shield away you, and you're gonna knock, like, yeah, you knock out. And bam, what's up? Oh, cool. And yeah, I kinda say, yeah, that I am of it, okay. Yeah, for Snorlax, I didn't really want it. Snorlax actually You know, just got, whoa, okay, we actually got some thing. Yeah, I just actually got Shang to put my Amy a little bit because I, why not? Yeah. Man, how much slot either, but anyway. So yeah, this is an area right here. We also have Bottomer Ranch. Wow, really creative name. And we have a bunch of Skiddo, just, you know, not a white Skiddo, I mean, yeah, something like that. And I just actually play on when I on university though. So yeah, just sorting. Okay. Oh yeah, Tardis girl. And you got a track. Yes. And that is actually a great good move, I would dare say. I mean, yeah, something like that. But sometimes it's not really my favorite, but I kinda like it, you know, I love a track. But anyway. So yeah, of course we also going, you can actually ride another Pokemon ride actually, you know, available. So you can then remember, you can actually ride a ride on way back in Route 8. And man, the music is good. And Skiddo is fast. And oh man, I love how fast it is, guys. Not lying. Yeah, that's why I kind of want to try to show all the section in this video, I mean this route. I kind of want to before I go to the city. So yeah, I hope you guys don't mind me for doing this, so because I really want to. That's all I'm saying. Anyway, another fun fact Skiddo is, you guys remember this ramp on the... I mean, on next to me, you can really jump afterward if you not, you know, normally you didn't do, but if you actually ride a Skiddo, yep, you can actually jump over them, and I love it. Not lying, I love so much. This is the awesomest thing I ever see. Yeah, I love it. Okay, now, yep, right here you can get a shiny stone, which is, I'm loving it. Yes, I am. And you can actually be in total joke, actually leave it Skiddo or whatever. It can actually go where the bay bat, but not a person of that. So let's ride together because we need to grab more item with Skiddo. Where are you riding? And I think on this area is Azure Bay, which I will talk about that later. I mean, I will check that here in the layer. Don't need to worry. And yeah, this, I think there's gonna be a hidden item over there, but I will check that later. Yeah, I know, I will definitely gonna show the Azure Bay too, but I'm gonna wait until later. I mean, oops, sorry, I didn't mean to crash anything. I'm gonna wait until a bit later. I mean, yeah, something like that. And yeah, this area is a bit too small, but right here we can get Vivid Dream, which is, I believe, gonna be a certain evolution item for a certain Pokemon, which is interesting. Yay, Skiddo ride, love it so much, yo. Alright, yeah, just like, you know, just like Rhyhorn, I mean, it's not Rhyhorn. You can actually dismount Skiddo by just pressing B. And I believe there's some new Pokemon here. I kind of want to shake them a little bit. Yeah, I mean, you know, last video, you know, spend some time as we caught the certain Pokemon in Kimmery. I think I don't know if I should want to trade now. I don't know. Maybe I want to trade to you guys, though. It's probably alright. And oh, snap, forgot how slow Snot is. It's so kind of impossible to run away. Oh, god damn it. I should change Eevee. Gosh, I should change Eevee before I actually go to the freaking grasses. I mean, why don't you find some new Pokemon here? I'm an idiot. Holy shit. Oh my god, what? Excuse me, game. This is getting too far. Snorlax, get your butt! Oh my god! And you can only use payback no matter what. I mean, seriously, game? Yeah, finally run away while you actually got hit by 5 times in a row. Yeah, good job, Snorlax. Good job. Good job. You actually earned some trophy. Holy shit. Well, not really. Anyway, there's another animal there, but that's why I bring Pansate. I mentioned before, I actually bring Pansate to get an Esper Berry. Yep, you can actually get this by performing Cut right here. And yeah, you get it. We got a leftover, and I'm not lying, this is kind of one of my favorite thing ever. I will probably gonna shake the thing out later. I mean, leftover is really good. I'm just saying. And we also have a trainer, which is, I believe, the breeder. And this breeder here, she kind of have a weird taste. We got Amala. Amala have a Swiper, which is, what? Really? I don't think her fate is kind of like person who have that. Yeah. I don't think. Oh, snap, Point Fang is not good. Oh god, I think I have to switch now or heal. I need to switch right away. Oh well. Anyway, I need to switch. Let's go with Lapras because yeah, we didn't really use Lapras. You know, our good friend, new friend Lapras, we should use it, right? Oh, ouch. Oh, come on, game. Yeah, wasn't fan. They were actually too good to battle positions. It's like toxic that actually will sometime, you know, I like toxic that, you know, toxic is like, will definitely get it poisoned right away and it's a battle position, but, oh god, that one here is kind of annoying that sometimes it could trigger this, and yeah, I just like that, a fan of it, not lying. Okay, thank god. Yeah, you guys should experience whatsoever. Yeah, that's all I'm doing. Okay, I remember that actually the part on my first attempt that I accidentally evolved Eevee with unintentionally wanted to. Yeah, like that. Yep, that's actually an attempt here, guys. Still not a fan of that I accidentally evolved. The moment I accidentally evolved something I really didn't want to. Okay, now we have Miltang, level 29. Let's start Charmander on here because, oh yeah, Dark and Rain. Dark and Rain is actually good for doing that. Oh snap, not Body Fang. Not Body Slam, not Body Fang. What did I say, Body Fang? This is not right. Oh god. Oh snap, this is bad. Come on. Okay, thank god you're still setting. Holy crap. And you know what for the last one? Let's do Eevee. Wanna Eevee. Yeah, I definitely gonna wait until the certain time I will evolve Eevee. Not to worry, I would evolve the Eevee with something I want the evolution one. It's not that you know, Espeon I actually Espeon though, but I didn't plan for this time Eevee I will get an Espeon. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, that's all I'm saying. Not a plan of it. Well, actually we have some tank stuff though. Hope that sweep actually get out of the way. Nope. Oh my god, doesn't have quick attack really? Oh god. Okay, please send Eevee so I can get a certain point just a little bit. Come on. Oh man, thank god. Freaking god. Holy shit. And yep, bunch of boots, and I love it. And we beat Amala. Is that your family was even stronger? Yeah, I don't know. Like, yeah, your family's like having like a. I know. Oh shoot. You mean, you didn't intend to do that. My bad, guys. Oh no! Ugh. Give me something else other than Tauros? I mean, seriously? Yeah, like that! Really, like that! Yeah, it's not explained because of that! Holy crap! Yep, now I can run away! Fantastic, I should heal first, god damn it. And I think it's not the last of the route here, I guess. But yeah, we also have a young soul. You know what? I'm gonna try to battle everyone here right now. Yeah, let's heal it real quick. And oh yeah, I don't quite have antidote, so yeah, let's use one of them. Now we only have one of them. Fantastic, much. And Sweet Horn, I'm not really sure what's actually do. I'm gonna get more, but I'm gonna use Eevee because I love it. Revive. Thank God I have some. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna use what potion? Oh yeah, I actually got a potion on the Wonder Trade. Yeah, forgot about that. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to do a full heal right now, unfortunately. But anyway, we got. She could be a bug catcher, but bug catcher is not really introduction in this game. So is a youngster. Aiden. Okay, apparently I know the Yamazu exists in this game. I mean, Colossus Pokédex, not. I mean, all Pokemon could exist in this game, but, you know, depending on how you find it. Yeah, you know. Alright, oh, god, Sonic Boom. It's like Dragon Rain, but only 20, but I think it's alright right now. Yeah, something like that. Whoa! Oh, man, that's... That power, though, but holy shit, this is gonna be bad. Okay, let's have Body Slam, but that's good. No! Oh, you jerk! The Speed Boot ability, I'm not a fan of it. When they actually use on the opponent, holy shit. It's actually faster than you, jerk! Really, game? Why am I deserve to get that? Oh my god. Okay, thank god it doesn't work. Okay. I'm in the belly attack, son. Yeah, I know, right? Okay, Warped, I think it's actually. What should I use? It's a Charmeleon. Yeah, definitely. I want to grind level a little bit. Before we go for the next city somehow. Next video will probably go next city, and maybe we should explore a bit of Asher Bay, something like that, because why not? Yeah, I kind of sense that since I screwed this one up, I'm gonna make the part a bit longer. Well, hope gonna mind me about that, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do a Pokemon 8-meter part, but maybe, I don't know, I don't want, I feel that maybe not do want to trade right now. I'll probably do that later. They get away Nidoran already? I didn't remember. Oh, come on, game! Okay, thank God you're faster, something like that, and you've been protect, love you. Okay, nice level up, cool. Yeah, I mean, just saw it's kind of really powerful, so you know what, I'm gonna make a bit not too all level right here. Okay, yeah, something like that. Mo team, okay. Yeah, also Lapras. Lapras, I really want to use that. Maybe I'll use that more than even Pokemon wise, in I use sub in 7 Pokemon, so I didn't really use Lapras that much though. Yeah, you know. And let's do Surf, some sort of powerful one. Well, with the close, he can confuse enemy, but for me, I think Surf quite a bit. Whoa! Only 1 HP, really, game? Oh, what? Oh, come on! I didn't know Hidden Power which type is, god damn it. And once again, can you body slam, dude? Talk about that. Yeah, I know. I know, right? And beat Aiden. Okay. Yeah, Youngster doesn't get much money. And the trainer tip. Yeah, I know. That's the tip I already know. Oh my, another beater. I think. Yep, didn't mean to intend to do that. Seriously. And I know what you're talking about here anyway. But we got a male beater. We have Foster. And it. Foster and that chick here, they probably can't get along. Did get along something because she has a Viper and he has Sankus. I seen it coming. you know. Amala, okay, that shit is Amala. Yeah. Whoa, holy shit, Crooked, really, game? Oh god, I didn't mean to do that. Oh shit, sorry, it's not like, I think you may have sung Lone to this thing for a while. And that's why Pensate, I think next one for Eevee, and of course you Ewop. Definitely cancel right now because seriously, I don't want that Ewop to happen for now, you know. And whoa, are you serious? Oh snap, this is gonna be bad. Oh, freaking revenge, I hate you so much. Why? Oh, thank god I have quick attack. Oh my god. It's only one of the most shittiest happen if they actually like using quick attack on that circumstance. Holy crap, I can't believe that he didn't use this. Like, thank god, I know why. Taurus, okay. Let's try Eevee could take care of it. I mean, it doesn't. Maybe I have to make Lapras do the job, you know. Whoa, oh my god, oh god, give me that, really? Oh, come on, you faster, are you serious? Come on, game. And I feel my luck, really, guy, my luck. Yeah, after I turn it, I probably go for an 8-meter part, and after I end this video, seriously. I almost worn out myself right now. Yeah, because Lapras too, I kind of want to get an experience point because I want to evolve Eevee that much. But it's not an Espeon. I'm telling you already, I'm sorry. That failed team here still haunted me. Oh my god. Yeah. You know, you didn't know the best of it. Oh my god. Okay. The God in Shame was still pursued. So like, not the best. You probably can't really predict it. And yeah. I mean, the suit can actually attack for you. You can actually fast some chain. Yeah. Oh, you beat faster. yeah, I guess. Man, I didn't plan to use Chessman right now. I should bring the app. I mean, Everstone first. Okay, bash me are like crazy. There we go. Okay, we are going for next city now, but We're probably going to be here later. Yeah, something like that. I'll probably do it later. I'm sorry, guys, in case you guys wanted me to go to the next city, but we're definitely going to take that later, okay? So, what I'm going to do here, I'm going to switch back to the bottom screen and do Pokemon Amy for this video. So, yep, I'll see you guys just a little second then. Okay, we are back, and yeah, we still have a leftover of the Pokemon Fire actually placed earlier. We have, okay, someone actually have a Vulpix, and whoa, Rayquaza. I would say they actually play Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire in order to get that. I don't think that X and Y of them are exists right now, seriously. Alright, maybe I'll feed some of them just a little bit, why not? But I'm gonna do Froakley first, why not? I mean, Kato Master, and maybe do Alpha in the next video, I don't know. Yeah, I'll probably keep Lapras for tomorrow, I mean next video, okay? So here we go, we have Froakley. The Froak Pokemon that you can choose on the beginning of the game, you can actually, you know, just saying. I mean, yeah, I think a lot of people kind of like it too, especially the last level. So like, even, it's so popular that even in Smash they wouldn't have Greninja on the last one. Oh wow. So, apparently I have to feed them a little bit here, okay? Okay, let's do. Now we show Chespin, now I'm showing Froakley. Now the last, yeah, oh my god, it's actually, sorry, grab it, that's so cute. Now the last Sonic Pokemon that I didn't really show it for is Fennekin, which is, I don't know if I want to train, I could actually get someone Fennekin and I'll show you guys that, because one I wanted so much, guys. And yeah, wow, probably actually like close the eye all the time, probably except the battle though, but hey. Hey, let's touch a little bit. Wow, it's not too powered, right? I'm not sure, but no big deal. Yeah, I mean, kind of adorable too, okay. It doesn't like touching that, I mean, seriously, let's check it out a little bit. Nope, it's just like, no, don't touch my bubbles. I mean, yeah. Yeah, we're definitely gonna probably see it only one time, but I kind of want to evolve soon. I know, I kind of want to check how the, you know, friendship go up, how the animation look like too, but in my fullness now, unfortunately. Let's go with Charmeleon. I think I didn't show that before or not, but I think I did, I guess. Yeah, I know, just saying. While he's sleeping. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't know that actually happened before. I believe it poison. Wait, everyone actually have same problem. They can't interact. Oh my god, I can't believe that I see a thing before. Seriously, guys. Guess I'll go to the next video then. Guess I'll go Pensei now. You see Pensei for a while. Maybe play a little bit too, cause why not? Maybe I could actually up long enough to actually get low up on my, you know. I might Froakley for actually even move up. I don't know. Maybe that's actually a thing though. I don't know the saying. Yeah, I mean, Pierce is kind of my favorite out of the elemental monkeys, in case you guys know. I'm glad I caught one in my Pokemon X, even though I actually got one in my black and white. I mean, either black or white too, in, you know. But yeah, that was a female one. But yeah, about that. Okay. Just for a little bit, I kind of want to get more Pokepuff, just, you know, want it. I kind of want it. Here's something quick. Yeah. That. Oh, here we go, here Froakley too, and Eevee is joining too, that's cool. I mean, I have a lot of attempt though, but yeah, I mean, I could actually try again in order to get more of Froakley. I may try, but I don't think it's gonna work that much, but I'll... But it's no harm for trying the thing. Oh snap. Oh shoot, I'm messing up. Wow, talk about that. I'm so total dope. That's a little moment here. Oh snap. Oh, if we just laugh, oh he's so adorable. I know. Wait, what am I doing? Oh my god, can't believe I just screwed one up. Oh god. Eh, whatever. I can actually play two more times, just get like 12, it's like why not? You can also be a picture in case you want, but eh, no big deal. Wow, holy shit, man, Lapras here. We're definitely gonna see Lapras next video, okay? Yeah, something like that, I'll promise you guys. Wow, okay, Axie gets right for a little moment here. Oh snap, seriously. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, finally, okay, finally 5-star, that's good. Well, I can't believe for the opponent actually on the state problem, you can't really interact it. And they will not join that too, fantastic. Yeah, something like that could happen too, you know? But hey, it's actually the first time ever it happened to me, so yeah. It's alright. Oh snap, forgot about that. Oh well. Wow, way to go, kitty. Oh wait, what? Okay, that was a bit fail. Whoa, okay, that was surprise. That was a bit frightening. Oh, sorry, just missed the last spot. My bad, guys. Yeah, pit a little bit, and maybe we'll probably shame a little bit, and it'll shake. You know, the passing the Pokemon, what they will give to us, because why not, want to check it out? Pokemon candy! Yay! I love it. Oh, even actually got one of them. Oh well, yeah, I kind of like that already. So, no harm to get it, right? Unfortunately, I think I couldn't show that before, but hey. Well, for you also empty after that. Good opportunity to show that for Ashley. We'll try to get on the next level. I kind of want to kind of warp soon, so I kind of want to see how you know, the affection up look like, something like that. Yeah, kind of no harm to show that, right? Okay, why don't you just skip something else? I mean, seriously, I know it's going to be quite a long part, and you guys probably not going to like it much, but I don't want to see what you're going to get. Seriously. Seriously. Okay, there we go. Okay, to have another one? Really? And Orange Clown, well. Oh, can I actually find another one, but I'll shake the link. Yeah. I'm displaying it, and it'll just kind of pin till you can't really raise that anymore, I guess, something like that, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I know, I think I probably couldn't show that, but hope you got in mind about that, right? Yeah. I mean, yeah, I think one of those two is probably kind of easy, but I kind of want to. But sometimes kind of have to. Okay, now they're out of them. Oh, god damn it. let's try to feed them with this. I probably have to put off camera to get more Puff Puff though, just say show it more, I guess. I'm just saying. I need like one more, I'm not sure, I think I bet it was. Oh, there it is. Okay, there's also one more. Fantastic. Yeah, not really. Not really, guys. I can't believe this photo could actually, like, close their eye like all the time. Talk about that, guys. Holy shit. Okay, someone fool. God damn it. I can really raise the friendship point in a certain sense. Now I want to end this video right now, guys. I'm sorry, guys, but whoa. It's too good to be true, guys. Seriously, too good to be true. Sorry, just can't say. And wow, I actually got this one. Okay, I'll check a little bit. Yeah. Oh my god, it's gonna actually feed one more time. Should I? Whatever. Yeah, I guess on this video here, unfortunately, I couldn't show Froakley that one, but. Well, yeah, sometimes I couldn't show all of them right now. I'm just gonna evolve that in next video, so gotta mind me about that, right? Sorry, I gotta have to rest a little bit. I plan to record another video, but gonna have a why. I gotta breathe. Seriously. Seriously, mush, guys. Holy crap. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna be all for this video here. So, once again, thank you all for watching. And we'll see you guys next video then. Okay? Yeah.